Subscribe TechDude YouTube channel to get latest technology videos.
Hi guys, what's up? This is your TechDude. Today I will explain how to fix Lenova 10FXL hard disk. This is the remote backside cover. Now I will fix and show you step by step. Please subscribe my TechDude channel. Please like my TechDude channel. This one is the back cover. This one is the battery. This one is the battery wires connectivity. Fixing of hard disk casing and to insert this laptop. After fixing this case, that is hard disk. You can fix gently in sockets, in both sockets are there. No problem. Insert this one. You watch insert gently to match the holes in this way. This is the right way to fix this one, to insert the particular sockets very gently. The fixing is all, this fixing is completed. The final screw is there. Gently in motherboard chases to hard disk chases. The inserting the back cover of this laptop, gently observe first what are the position of this laptop. Insert and locking sound is coming. This locking sound is successfully press four sides and gently without any pressures. After that you fix this screws. How many screws are there? They are gently fixed and completed. After this fixing, all screws tightened.